Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hi, my name is Abby and I am from Malaysia. What's up, Edin? So many of you requested me to do a reaction video to this interview. Okay, so yeah, today I'm gonna do a reaction video to SB19's interview with the Korea Times. Okay, I'm so excited. I want to get to know more of these boys, and you know, I was reacting to their dance practice video, okay, a few days ago, and I am falling in love. Okay, I'm falling in love. I'm falling in love with the boys. I was, you know, listening, watching the dance practice video like a million times, guys, a million times. And you know, I love the song. I really want to watch the music video, but I cannot do that because I want to do a reaction video for it. So yeah, so I only watch the dance practice video like a million times. So like now I know, like I memorized the lyrics of the song already. No. So yeah, I'm so excited to watch this video. Okay, so without further ado, let's go and watch this video together. Let's go. Go. Oh, that's so cute.
So today we have all right, SB19, let's go, guys. A Filipino
okay, where's my bias?
Who has a very special and unprecedented background.
Okay, he is in black.
They
hood.
Have been receiving hardcore Korean style idol training under a Korean management agency. So nice to meet you guys, and thank you for your time today. So can you say hi?
He looks cute.
Get in the zone. Break. High VR. SB19.
Hello everyone, right. Okay. I'm the most charismatic member of SB19, my name is Josh.
Wow, I like his hair.
I'm SB19, my name is Sejun.
SB19's heavenly voice, my name is Stel, nice to meet you all.
Stel.
Hello everyone, I'm the most charismatic of SB19, my name is Ken.
I'm the youngest member of-
I'm so sorry, okay, I'm sorry Justin to interrupting your introduction, but I have to focus, okay, wait. We have to rewind that. Sorry.
I'm a member of SB19. My name is Josh.
I am the leader of SB19. My name is Sejun.
I'm SB19's heavenly voice. My name is Tel. Nice to meet you all.
Hello, everyone. I am the main dancer of SB19. My name is Ken.
I'm the youngest member of.
Okay. I'm so sorry, guys, but. Okay, Ken. I want to hear his voice more, but yeah. Sorry, Justin, one more time, right?
SB19, so my name is Josh.
I am the leader of SB19.
One more time, okay, one more time for the Ken introduction.
SB19's heavenly voice, my name is Tel, nice to meet you all.
Hello everyone, I am the main dancer of SB19, my name is Ken.
I'm the youngest member of SB19, my name is Justin.
Justin.
You guys are getting popular these days. Can you feel that popularity?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow, they have a lot of fans.
We were just like,
yeah, come on, Edin.
Cheap jeans and buses. But like right now, we couldn't even get to like ride the jeepney and buses like a normal person without anyone recognizing our team.
Oh wow, that's
so
good.
When did this begin, like this popularity?
I think from what I know, September 2, it was when we uploaded our dance practice video, and then overnight, someone posted it on Twitter, and then a lot of people noticed our group that these guys are great.
That's cool.
They're very synchronized and whatnot. So we didn't really expect anything at first, but we were so overwhelmed to what happened because like we didn't really expect anything. We're so happy and thankful to everyone.
All right. So okay. So based on what Sejun said is. They got recognized because of the you know the dance practice video. Okay, so that's when their journey is begin. So yeah, that's right. Like me also, I started to know them, started to hear them their music because of the dance practice video. That was my first time to see and react to them and to know them because of the dance practice video. So yeah. So yeah, it's true. Okay, the dance practice video went viral and helped them to you know to get recognized more. And yeah, like he said. So it's cool.
Tell me about the activities that you're doing these days. You're getting busier and busier, right?
Actually, after we got viral, or after we got, what do you call this? Attention. We are getting lots of TV guestings. We've been getting lots of attention in the Philippines nowadays. We're planning to have 10 concerts
wow.
for 10 different cities in the Philippines.
That's a lot.
Nationwide. And
I'm so proud.
It's going to be the first time that it's going to be for
See?
Free.
Oh my God. So that's
we're
like
really planning it very
thousands
well.
Thousands of people.
Trying to prepare for it a lot.
I heard your song and I saw your music video and I was very impressed. You guys are so good at dancing, right? So the practice.
I never watched the music video yet.
Really
so.
Tough, right? Tell me about that.
About the training, actually, before we release our song, Go Up, we make sure that everything was perfect. And we practiced our song 1,000 times before
1,000 times?
The
That's
song
crazy.
The dance practice because we want to show everyone.
Oh, wait, I see something in Ken. Oh my God, okay, wait.
Oh, that paper, every day wait. We practice 30 times sing and dance.
Go oh, wow,
up, and then
that's
we
hard work,
put
guys.
Stamp every time we
that's
do runs.
And hard
then
work
after,
and commitment.
We will show it to our teacher and she will.
Well done.
Well done, every day, every day.
Wow. So I heard that there were more members.
They deserve what they have now,
and
guys, because
the
of their hard working
the
and their commitment.
Members who left.
Training for 3 to 4 years is really hard here in the Philippines.
They're doing their own makeup.
So, and here in the Philippines, family is really important. You have to like give back to them.
So this is the audition moment, guys.
With all the financial things.
I'm so proud.
So
I'm so happy that they get through
the turning point.
The audition.
They decide, I couldn't do this for this long. So.
So you guys receive a lot of comments from your fans that you guys are really talented compared to
they
other
are.
Filipino boy groups.
They
right?
are talented.
So what do you think is the difference between Filipino boy groups and you guys?
But we couldn't say that we are really better than them because we respect them as well. I mean, they're
good attitude.
Yeah, actually, we look up to many artists in the Philippines.
Humble.
Well, so we don't want to consider us better group, but all of us have different types of.
Actually, I wanna talk more, but I cannot focus because I want to hear them, what they are saying. But yeah, my mouth cannot. Keep shut. Each one to talk more, but yeah, I will try to shut.
Talents or you know, unique style of how it would appeal to people.
What is Filipino style?
There's we called hugot. It means like
hugot.
We're trying to get from our deep feeling. We're trying to express our deep feeling regarding to love experiences and something like that. Filipinos usually likes a very emotional thing like
sad. Specifically sad songs.
I love Hugot also, guys.
And then
so if you have any Hugot,
the latest single of
you
our,
can give it to me.
It's called Go Up. Yeah, we gotta
go up. I cannot see the video because I never watched it yet. I have to react to this video.
There came this point that
okay.
We almost gave up, almost separated, and then we talk like maybe this is our last shot. This is going to be our last shot, and like we talk to each other. Let's get everything here. Let's pour everything here. So we decided to make a song about the story of SB19. It's about reaching your dreams and your hardships and everything. That no matter what happens, like if you set your heart and your mind into something that you really want to do in life, you will be able to achieve it and it will be successful.
That's correct.
In time, everything will.
That's correct, guys. Take note. Take note.
Speaking of that, tell me more about your hardships. Like, why did you guys try to split up?
What we're trying to do is a new thing here. And anyone actually here in the Philippines performing is not a practical way.
Okay, I heard BTS songs. Oh my God!
Other trainees that we had before, they couldn't handle the stress. They couldn't handle everything, and especially physically.
So I don't want to watch the video. So I just listen to what Josh said.
In training as well. So we are not sure about this path. It's like we have this saying in the Philippines: "Suntok sa buwan." It's like an impossible
suntok sa buwan.
Sa ilalim ng puti. We just tried our best and tried a luck and we just believed in ourselves.
Yeah.
So do you think you guys are getting
that's true? Believe in yourself.
Now?
Yeah, we're starting now. We're starting.
We are starting. We're still far from our dreams, but we are slowly getting there. Yeah.
So I want to see what you can show us. I wish they will achieve
their dreams, guys.
Let's start from the youngest.
Yeah. The youngest. So this is the talent.
I don't even have to. We till the sun hides, cause the brightest stars
are. Okay, Justin can rap.
Beloved eyes.
Hey.
We look up to the sky. We put my knees in the ground. I keep on asking why.
Good job, Justin.
This is our main dancer.
Main dancer. Oh my god, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Wait, wait. Oh my god, I'm not ready. Wait. Okay. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so extra when it comes to Ken, so I have to get ready, okay, prepare myself before I see him. So we need to rewind that.
Next is our main dancer.
Okay, main dancer. Oh my god. Hey! Once again, how dare you, okay? How rude. You are very rude, Ken. How come you do the backflip and point at me like that? Like, what? What? Oh. I feel attacked, guys. Someone is attacking me. Wait, one more time.
Next
I have to focus. Okay,
dancer.
I have to focus. Come on, Ken.
Let's go.
Hey. Oh! Sergeant want to try it, but
we want to show. The-
okay, wait. I have to focus again. So I see something in Ken. You know what? His part of his hair is green. So yeah, I see like. Part of his hair like this is green, guys. So, what do you think? What do you think about my hair? What is it called? It's called destiny, guys. It's called destiny. So, me and Ken is this. No, I'm just joking. But yeah, it's called destiny. So, I want you guys to say it together with me. Destiny. Okay, so yeah, Ken, I see you. You are my destiny. Okay. So I have to stop there because yeah, my viewers will get mad because I pause so much. But yeah, I cannot help myself, guys.
Our ballad song, our debut song. One,
okay, two. It's still. Oh, the harmonization, guys. Oh my god. I'm getting goosebumps. Okay, still. The voice though, I love his voice.
Wow. Thank you so much.
You deserve more.
Oh my god.
For the record, he wrote the lyrics.
We help each other.
Oh really?
Yeah. Wow, they wrote their own lyrics also. Talented.
All of ourselves, we write and
choreograph.
Wow. They choreograph also.
I watched this show in Korea called Show Me the Money.
I love that show.
Show Me the Money. And I have this dream of like joining the competition, so I tried to write a rap verse in Korean and English. What's up? Nah, I'm Filipinas, so what's up? I came here renting
the rapper, guys.
All that's left is to conquer. Woo! No banjagi, no mokori, no got bison accessory. Ain't got no fancy jewelry and living a life of luxury. But from the southwest of this, I flew from and took the risk. Biengi ganopi na jimo teso en yamyones kis mugob gitemoni ah.
Wow! I love his earring. Okay, Sejun's earring. I love it. The pin.
I need you, girl. Where? 혼자 사랑하고 혼자서만 leave your head. I need you, girl.
No, Josh. Stop it.
자꾸
Guys, Josh. Oh my god. Josh, it's a bias record. He's a bias record, guys. I don't want to. I think I will have.
Personally,
some biases
like
here.
G-Dragon. Yeah, like the common ground. The common ground.
As a group, we look up to BTS. For me, I love Zico, Dean, and yeah.
I really like GOT7.
Yeah! My favorite
member is the leader, JB.
Sam.
What's the next
Justin.
Goal for you guys? GOT7. Do you want to expand your presence in the world? Or like, do you want to take on another challenge, like acting and all that kind of stuff? What's your next goal?
If we're given the opportunity to act also, we would love to do that. But for now, we're focused on promoting our music all over the Philippines.
Yep.
And hopefully, if we're given the chance to perform internationally or globally,
one day,
we would be honored
one day.
To do so. We will always, always bring you good performances, better than yesterday, and we will always be humble and remember what you have done for us, and we love you
I'm
so
touching
much.
I'm touching, guys. I think
I hope you keep on supporting us.
I almost cried. I'm so proud. Oh my god, the interview was too short. Okay, guys, so that was SB19's interview with the Korea Times. So I get to know more of SB19's through this video or through this interview. Just one thing that I want Ken to speak more, because I know he can speak English fluently. So I hope in the next interview I want to see him to, you know, speak more, to express himself more, because he have so many chiKen. So many chiKen. Okay, I'm one of the chiKen. I don't know what's the poultry or party, I don't know. Yeah, I'm one of the Ken fandom. Okay, so yeah, I really want to see him, you know, talk. But even though he just do the backflip and also point at me like that, he totally shine. Okay, I love that. I love it so much. And yes, we got same hair. Okay, so I was late to, you know, to get to know them, because I don't know where I have been in these past 2 years. I'm so sorry, but yeah, it's better late than never, right? So yeah, now I am one of the 18. Okay, I know 18 is the fandom name of SB19 and also chiKen or poultry for Ken. Yep, I Ken is my bias, but you know, Josh is a bias wrecker. So yeah, I had to control myself. I'm so happy. I'm so excited to watch their other videos. So I have a lot of, you know, requesting videos from you guys. So yeah, I will do it one by one, because this guy deserves so much love. Okay, this guy are so talented. They are humble guys. They are funny. They are, you know, everything. And I am so proud, even though I just know them now. I'm so proud what they're achieving right now, and what I wish that, you know, their dreams will come true. And yeah, I'm so happy. I'm totally happy. Thank you so much, guys, for those who request me this video or suggesting me this video. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. I'm so sorry if, you know, I feel so OA in this reaction video. I don't know, that will happen if you are one of them. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope to see you in another SB19's video, guys. So yeah, hope to see you again soon. Bye, stay safe, stay at home. Peace out. Bye, guys.